Hello everybody, today I'm going to be showing you 3 ways to repurpose your pill vials. So I have these 2 different size vials. I had already peeled off the label on them. Hack number 1 is good for when you're traveling. All you'll need is your vial and some Q-tips. Place your Q-tips inside the vial and close. Hack number 2 is for all my girls who have bobby pins laying around everywhere. You have your bobby pins, your vial, place your bobby pins inside the vial, and now you have a container, and hopefully they'll stay in there. For the last hack, I am going to be using the larger vial of the 2 that I have, and I'm going to be making a first aid kit for my purse. I have here some band-aids and some alcohol swabs, and I am going to place them inside the vial, and then after I'm done, I'm going to stick it all in my purse. And that is it, 3 easy ways to repurpose your pill vials. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!